In this video, we will talk about how to install Windows 10 in VirtualBox. Make sure to watch the complete video before you follow any step. Step 1. Download required files. First, we need to download VirtualBox. Open the browser. In address bar, type download VirtualBox and press enter. Open the website. Here, you have to select your platform. Like I have Windows, simply click on Windows Hosts. Start the download process and open the file to install the VirtualBox on your PC. If you are getting Visual C++ 2019 redistributable error, then check out the link given in the description on how to install Visual C++ 2019 redistributable. Now we need to download Windows 10 ISO from Microsoft website. For that, check out the link given in the description to learn how to download Windows 10 ISO file. Step 2. Creating the virtual machine. Once you download Windows 10 ISO file, open VirtualBox and click New. Add name of your virtual machine, like Windows 10. Leave the folder location as default and copy the location. In ISO image, click on the arrow, select Other. Add your Windows 10 ISO file. Select your edition, like Windows Pro, and leave the rest as default. Now click on Unattended Install. In this section, you can set your username and password. Enter your username, like I am typing Etechniz, and type your password. If you are planning to set up remote desktop of your virtual machine, then you need to set a password. In hostname, make sure you do not have a space in between. Now select hardware. Set your base memory and processors more than the default options showing up in here. Now select the hard disk option. Choose your hard drive wisely once set. Do remember, it can't be changed. RAM and processor can be upgraded later, but storage stays the same. Now click on Finish. It will start installing on your PC. Step 3. Install Windows 10 ISO. If you are getting the same product key error, simply open the VirtualBox folder location and make sure you have closed the VirtualBox. Copy the location we pasted in Notepad and click on File Explorer. Once you'll be in this location, open the folder, select Unattended, and delete it. Now close the folder location and power up Windows 10 virtual machine. Click on Next. Select Install Now. Now select I don't have a product key. Select your operating system and click on Next. Accept the license terms and again click on Next. Here, select Custom Option and click Next. All right, installation process has started. It will take some time, so let it finish and wait until it completes. Select the region and click on Yes. Now select your keyboard and again, click on Yes. Select Skip and wait for the next option. Set up your account for personal use and select Next. On the screen, select Offline Account, then Limited Experience. Enter the same username and click Next. Add the same password we created in the beginning and click on Next. You can add your answer for security question, or you can answer an A for all security questions. Select Not Now. Here you can leave the options as pre-requirement. I'm selecting No to everything. Now click on Accept. Rest, you can select the options as pre-requirement. All right, here you can see that we have Windows 10 installed on our PC. If you want to make your virtual machine to full screen, click the I button above to watch the video. So that's how you can install Windows 10 in VirtualBox. Drop your feedback in the comments, especially if you run into any issues while installing the virtual machine. That's all for today. See you in the next video.